My name is Graziella Palumbo. I study at the Fashion Retail Academy on the Buying and Merchandising degree. I went to sixth form at my school and wanted to do textiles with incorporated business, and it just wasn't an option. So through just searching, I found the FRA and came to an open day, absolutely loved it, and then applied, and then that was kind of history from there, really, yeah. I have found the buying merchandising course really interesting. It's been a struggle at some points, just because of how it's so accelerated. There's so much going on. But I've loved it. Really, really loved it. Found out things about myself that I didn't know that I could do, and found that I can do things now that I wasn't able to do before. So yeah. I think the things that I've struggled with are the work balance, because obviously the FRA, they encourage you to go to work as well. So I think it's that work balance between going to work and doing the work that I've been set to do for all of my courses. That would be something that I've struggled with but have overcome. I've had such an experience here. So I'd say definitely an experience. I'm going to put this into, it's going to be one big one, is a learning hurdle on a personal level for me as well. And lastly, just a massive knowledge, just because I've learned so much stuff personally and in a work sense for my future self, like just so on so many different levels. So yeah. I feel like over the years I haven't had as many surprises, just because I'm so used to how it works. But I think how sort of in touch the academy is with industry comes as a massive shock when you've been to a conventional place of study, just because you don't get that exposure to industry when you are at somewhere that is conventional. You don't learn from a textbook. You're literally learning from people that are either working in the industry whilst teaching you, or have been in industry and they're teaching you everything that they know. So I think that's what came as a surprise to me from the start. And I think it's just something that I've become used to, and you sort of expect it throughout your study journey here. So yeah, I'd say those were the things that really were just like wow moments for me. You're like, okay, I'm working with somebody that actually worked in the job that I want to go into. I think that's really just something that the academy does really, really well by picking those specific lecturers. Yeah, and I think as well, especially with the whole industry as it is now, you've got like 250 people going for a role. So as much as they can be selective, I know, and I am bigging myself up, like I know my worth. I don't want to go into a company that I don't want to be in just for the sake of having a job. I want to be in a job that I can excel in, I can make steps up and sort of make myself as a buyer, because that's what I want to be, but make myself as the buyer as like I want to be in the future within a company that I want to be in, instead of just a company that's going to be a stepping stone. I feel like I've done so much studying that I want like a career. I don't just want a job. So yeah. I cannot say that I wouldn't be able to recommend the FRA. Everyone that I've spoken to have asked me about my experience, and I've every single time I've said, do it, go there, you'll have like the best time. I've made so many friends through courses, I've made just really good relationships with all my lecturers, people that I've kept in contact through my previous courses, people that I've met on this course, the exposure that you get to the industry as well, like all those connections. My network has doubled. Like, I get people asking me about my experience and I'm just like, I'm literally just a student. But yeah, no, literally, I can't really say a bad thing. There are ups and downs, but they don't sort of make the bad bits don't make the good things any worse. So yeah, I recommend it to anyone.